Hi, you're watching CVTV. We're here in Cincinnati at Wisp America. I'm with Matt Mangriotis of Cambium. Matt, thanks for joining us today. Hoping you could take us through your company a little bit and tell us how you fit into the Wisp community.
Sure. Cambium Networks has been part of the Wisp community since the beginning. We actually came out of Motorola long ago, and we've been providing point-to-point and point-to-multipoint solutions for quite some time to the Wisp community. And now we've developed into many more solutions, including Wi-Fi, industrial Internet of Things. So we kind of provide wireless solutions for just about any need.
Talk to me a little about how you're helping them bridge the wireless divide. I know that's a really big issue for Wisp.
Absolutely. The digital divide, as they call it, is something that really affects a lot of rural centers where the main cities and stuff are covered by mobile communications. Telecoms are very heavy in those areas. But as you get further away from the city centers, the rural communities really need something to bridge that digital divide and provide broadband to them. Our equipment, being wireless centric, is actually well suited for that. And so Cambium, a lot of what Cambium does is provide that broadband for that, to bridge that digital divide.
What are some of those solutions?
Well, we have lots of stuff here in the booth at Wisp America. And my personal management is around the point-to-multipoint solutions. And so we have the PMP450, the ePMP solutions, as well as now we have just launched the CN Ranger solution, which utilizes LTE protocol to provide that point-to-multipoint wireless solution for the customer. So all of those are point-to-multipoint solutions that provide that extended range that'll help you get to those customers in need of broadband.
And I understand that you guys are moving into the 5G game too.
Absolutely. So we're looking to bring solutions that'll provide even more bandwidth. And a lot of that involves higher frequency ranges, such as the 60 gigahertz product. We're going to be talking about that a little bit at this show. 60 gigahertz product is going to be called CN Wave, and that's going to be providing that 5G-like capability. We already have a product in the portfolio called CN Medusa. That product provides 5G-like speeds as well today in the 5 gigahertz range. So yes, absolutely, we're all about 5G and moving that way forward.
What is the time frame for that?
The Medusa product's available today in both 3 gigahertz and 5 gigahertz, and the 60 gig product will be out by the end of the year.
What about CN Ranger?
So CN Ranger, again, is our LTE-based protocol solution. And it's starting first in the 2 gigahertz range, and we will have the solution available. It's going to be shipping at the end of May, and it's looking real promising. It's actually right behind you here. It's made up of a baseband unit and a remote radio head, which kind of makes up the base station. And then we'll have SMs, subscriber modules, that go along with that. So again, starting in 2 gigahertz, but we will also have a 3 gigahertz version of that available before the end of the year.
How can we learn more about your company?
Well, CambiumNetworks.com is the easiest way. Come by the show here in Cincinnati. You can check us out. And we're all over the place. If you are a Wisp in the U.S., you've probably heard of Cambium Networks.
Thank you very much for your time.
No problem. Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice talking to you.